Enters. Written by Cheryl Rao. Illustrated by Tanvi Bhat. Published by Pratham Books. It was holiday time. Veena and Vinay were in the garden. There were tins of paint everywhere. There was white paint and red paint and green paint and blue paint and yellow paint. The painters were busy. One painter was on a ladder. Another was hanging from the roof on a swing. "Can we help?" asked Veena and Vinay. The painter gave each of them a brush. "Paint the inside of the gate," he said to Veena. "Paint the outside of the gate," he said to Vinay. They picked up two tins of paint and set to work. Veena painted one side of the gate. Vinay painted the other side of the gate. The paint fell on the ground. The paint fell on the wall. The paint fell on them. At last they finished. They wiped off the paint that had splashed on the ground. They wiped off the paint that had splashed on the wall. They wiped off the paint that had splashed on them. "I love my red gate," said Veena. "I love my green gate," said Vinay. "Oh, you have made a two-colored gate," cried the painter. "Let us keep it that way," said Mother.